Alright, we'll have Red Riot soon. Calm down, buddy. Alright, we're gonna do... How many Battle Rockets are we gonna do? Just the rest of them, or...?
No, just this one real quick. This one is a short fuse.
Alright. We're gonna do multiple Battle Rockets at a time. Dan? Be careful. This one was a dud. It had a short fuse or something. If that went off in your hand, Dan, I would really be feeling bad for you. Alright, lay off two at a time. What? Alright, we're just going to do one at a time right now. You guys won't really be able to see the explosions because they're small, but they're kind of loud. They're just cool for everyone, you know. Alright, here we go. Two at a time. Jeez, that was a little close. Thanks a lot. I'm like, you guys couldn't really see it, but that one went right over my head, so yeah. Good thing I'm not... Yeah, well, you're... I'm talking about the people that are going to see this film. Or this video, whatever you want to call it.
It was about...
Dan, I want to record what we do on the road. Oh, guys, can you back up a little bit? Because these fly everywhere. Yeah, Dan, you think we should record the ones we do on the road? Alright. Yeah, like insane. It's leftover fireworks, what we'll call it, or something like that. I don't know. Dan, these videos are gonna get a lot of views, probably. Because that, Oliver, you got a decent amount, so hopefully this one gets a lot, you know what I mean?
I want you to be safe.
And that one's just a few fireworks. This one people get to see a lot. You having some trouble? How many are they? Three?
It's about the light.
Guys, move, please.
Move back.
They light themselves. That's the only one that went off? Alright, let off the other two, I guess, then.
Guys, back up.
Guys, seriously, back up.
Back up.
You too, Nana. These ones, if they fly over and explode on you, it's gonna hurt. They're not super big, I understand, but they're unpredictable. They fly wherever they want.
George, come on.
Guys, guys, move.
Don't yank me by my... I was trying to make him. They didn't explode on us.
Yeah, they could, though. They're unpredictable. They fly out the sides and stuff. Dude, this just really had to be an argument.
Like that one.
Yeah, we warned you. Really? It wasn't? If that had fallen a few feet closer, you guys would all be... You should be on the swings, buddy boy. So, after this, we're going to do... Oh, Dan, I have the perfect idea.
What?
Let off lightning flash while we do these.
No, watch out.
What do you expect? Lightning coming down?
No. Yeah. Dud, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate duds. Alright. If I exploded right now, that would be the worst. It won't, though. Doesn't have enough. Yeah. Some of them are duds for some reason. Bottle rockets are not always effective, as we learn. Dan, let off a few of the fountains with these. Please. A few of the lightning flashes with these. Want me to go get them?
I have.
Cool. These ones are the best, aren't they? We have some for the road, too, for when we do the roadside one video. Yeah, I mean? I hate duds. Like you. No, I'm joking. That was a joke. I would feel bad actually saying that to someone. Alright. Lightning flashes can go off first because they go off for longer. Guys, these were like the weird ones before. Dan, you're insane. Oh god, that's bright. Jeez. Oh, these are the ones that always burn afterwards. Want me to stop it out, or you want to stop it out?
It's fine.
Nice. Jeez. I ducked my foot. Another bottle rocket and another lightning flash. Dan, did you notice how the bottle rocket thing completely flew out when the lightning flashes went off? Yeah. That went off right here. It went off on the board, Dan. I hope you don't need this board for anything. Alright. Do you want to be on the video, Dan? Besides your voice? And the guy that lights me?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right. Do a lightning flash. Maybe next year. Yeah. If you guys can see that, there's a lot of smoke over here. Yeah, and it's still hot. You can't really see it. Yeah, there it is. Oh, Nana, stay back. Nana, stay back.
Why?
Because these are really hot. And they will burn your foot. Now please stay back like I just asked you to. Me and Dan are semi-professionals.
I'm 100% positive.
Oh my dear Lord. Do you understand people that want to get hurt?
Okay.
I don't understand people like Nana who want to get hurt. Alright, you want to light up a flashing fountain? No, we were going to save this for the roadside one, that's right. You got more ones for road too, right?
Yeah.
Cool. That was slow. That was unexpected. That would be the most painful thing like we could do to you at this very moment.
I see it too.
Dan, light off to it once again? You want to light off to it once again?
I think this one's going to be dead.
Yeah, you're probably right. Because you're holding it. I mean. Alright. Yeah, back up. Nice! Greatest dud I've ever seen.
Wait, watch out.
Oh, yeah. Right. Dude, stop
working.
I hate duds. If it exploded, it would like break the water bottle, so that'd really stink. Man, these smell. Oh, these look bad. Ew. Oh, I thought like something was coming out of the water bottle. It's just a red thing. Yeah, I'm gonna name each part of these videos, I guess.
No, if this will be like.
Alright. Those ones are cool. Dan, look what it did to the board.
Yeah, I know.
Jeez, and like it knocked over the water bottle. There's like smoke coming out of it. You want to lay off more bottle rockets, or is that all we have left? With bottle rockets and Red Riot and another Scarlet Fever?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, we still have these two left.
That's all we have? Alright, who wants to see another Red Riot?
Me!
Alright, Red Riot was the really cool one that shot for a while. Alright, Red Riot time, guys.
Hey guys, you have to stay on the mulch.
Alright, now Dan, let me turn off the video, okay?